Hi everybody, it's your girl Preshfit. Welcome back to my channel. Today is April 16, 2021, and this is my daily challenge. Now, this challenge is brought to you courtesy of Trinity Club. This is my execution of that challenge. For today, we are doing the plie squats. So, we're going to be doing 100 plie squats. I'm going to be doing it different ways. So, basically, it's like being a wide squat. Yeah, so that's it basically. Just to your thighs, all the way from the inner thigh around the quads to the hamstrings. Now I'm flat footed. I'll switch that to being the ball of my feet. And right now I have my hands out. Probably next one I'll put it straight in front of my hand sign. That's 15 counts. So you have to put your hands to the side or forward. I'm going to do 10 more. Breathe in when you go down. Breathe out when you come up. That's 30. So I'm changing the game now. This time around, I'll be on the ground with my feet. Still at 45 degree angle. I'm going to go with my feet. Hands in front. And you can sit with your heart like this. And go straight down. Stability as well. Let's tweak it a bit more. Stretch those legs. Before you start. Let's stretch out the quads. This one, your quads feels it a lot more. Ooh. Okay, let's get in another time this way. All of the feet. Get that balance. Let's go. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. I believe we've done 90 actually. So just 10 more. 10 more. Flat feet is that right? This challenge and off those legs. I hope you went on this ride with me. The journey will be dry. Ooh, for me, it's exciting because I'm a runner. I can't believe I'm saying that. I'm a runner and it helps really release all the tension in the legs. So, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please don't forget to give the thumbs up and the share and subscribe. Cheers.